Come make these super simple salami roses with me. So simply overlap 4 pieces of salami, fold them in half, and roll them up. Voila, you've got the perfect little rose. Add some basil leaves or mint leaves, whatever you prefer. Stick a toothpick in it, and these are the perfect piece for any charcuterie board. Sure to stand out amongst all the other snacks. Follow for more and share with everyone.